In this session, we're still busy with job cards, and now we're going to look at the filter option. The filter option will allow you to customize the information you see in front of you. For instance, if I only want to see all the job cards for the companies that starts with the bargain store, I can then go and create a filter for that. Remember, what's important with a filter is that you know the name of the field and that you know what you would like to do within that field. So I'm going to say press the button to add, and then I'm going to use the name field. I'm going to use a like scenario and start typing in the beginning of the names. Then I'm going to use the wildcard button and or the wildcard option, and I'm going to say apply. So my filter will now show all the names that start with the word the bargain store and then anything thereafter. If I click on filter again, you can see that's what I've done. Just remember that what you enter must be case sensitive. You can also save your filters. And then you can reuse your filter as you need it. And that concludes looking at the filter option while busy with job cards.